cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you.
know that I know those things. So I know dumb things because dumb.
Still have. the same FIB drones we ran into before. Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. Okay, pretty much as we expected. Now where's Mason Duggan? Bingo, Mason Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. The Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? The elevator looks like our best option. You'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. You can destroy the drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want. As it goes, you'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Only assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees.
cover and fire! Red Moron! Eat that!
Behind something!
You long...
Alvarado's down! Get a job!
Is that it? Is he down? Please tell me you have the case, because this is what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hands. Bring it to the rendezvous. Kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop-off for the case in a more discreet location.
Infrared Moron! Here I come! You piece of shit!
I've had a special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns to Clifford Hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today.
Oh,
piece of pizza.
Good work, agents. Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The service at Avon Hertz Asylum. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to...
I'm guessing you don't.